Will the House pass a measure to block the president's revised rule on birth control for religious institutions?
This is a question of religious freedom. And you know what? I don't think that Barack Obama and his administration know more about the Catholic faith than the Catholic Church does. And we're going to do everything we can to restore the religious freedom of this country. For over 200 years, it's been working. Why all of a sudden do we need this?